Hi, my name is Alex Faulkner. I'm the Regional Environmental Advisor for Equans Places and Communities North. I'm responsible for the environmental management of all construction, education and public buildings and refurbishment decarbonisation schemes for the Northeast and Northwest regions, as well as our Northern service contracts. My overarching priority is to ensure that we, as a business, are walking the walk alongside talking the talk when it comes to our approach to environmental sustainability, both at the organisational and operational level. One opportunity the North currently has on trial is working in partnership with a company called Eurocell, who are the UK's largest manufacturer, recycler and distributor of UPVC products. As part of this trial, they intend to recycle our old UPVC windows and doors, essentially into their new UPVC products. So the process begins with a forecast of expected volumes of UPVC products being established. The amounts available will then dictate the disposal arrangements from Eurocell, i.e. if there are very large volumes, Eurocell will typically provide a skip free of charge, as the value from the plastic that we're giving them will often offset the associated skip costs on their end. If there are smaller quantities present, like the ones in these trials, Eurocell will typically collect them through their fleet of pickup vans. Call-offs are then arranged in a manner to minimise journeys to site and the associated scope 3 emissions of that process. This benefits us because instead of a site spending hundreds of pounds per skip call-off, of which what I'm finding is typically a mixed construction and demolition skip, which is one of the most expensive waste streams to dispose of, sites can now save hundreds of pounds per skip. Moving forward, if the trials with Eurocell are successful, their service should be mandated across all UK P&C sites where UPVC windows are present, because quite frankly, if it works, it is a no-brainer, and it's all from just being a little bit smarter with how we manage our site waste.